Show us the 1s orbital. Great. Then 2s. Okay. So s orbitals are spherical in nature. Let's move on. Now let's go to the 3p orbitals. Show us the px orbital along the x axis. Very good. Then the py orbital along the y axis. Very good. Then the pz orbital along the z axis. Okay, these three orbitals are dumbbell shaped, p orbitals, three of them. Let's move on to the 5d orbitals. Show us the dxy. Very good. Then the dx square y square. Okay, great. The difference is in dx square y square, electron density is along the axis. In dxy, it is in between the axis. Good. Then there are three more d orbitals. Show us the dxz. Very well. Along the x axis and the vertical z axis, the dyz. Very well. Good. And the last one, dz square, which has a unique character of having a ring in the middle. So these are all the different shapes of orbitals. S, P, D, and F orbitals we'll discuss in the next video. Thank you.